I think that in the past I had very fixed ideas as to how things should be, and very fixed ideas as to what was right, what was wrong, what the best course of action was. And I had very fixed ideas as to what results should look like. Having gone through this upheaval of changing my career, it's forced me to let go of these very fixed ideas. And I've been surprised at myself at how quickly I've let them go. Actually, how much better I feel for having let them go as well.